showering on the train is not an entirely easy process. It's a very small space that you have to work.
Consists of two steps. One is setting the temp, and the second is pushing the button. Setting the temp.
Showers are kept short and sweet on the train. Be careful because the train is moving, and so it's a bit tipsy, even when you haven't been drinking wine.